Hello, my name is Jasmine Gordon. I'm a junior chemical engineering major from Detroit, Michigan, and I serve as the site coordinator for Alternative Spring Break 2013 Atlanta. This year, we'll be focusing on bullying. 1 in 7 students in grades K through 12 is either a bully or a victim of bullying, and 56% of students have personally witnessed bullying in their schools. So while we are in Atlanta, we will be tackling the issue of bullying through education, creative expression, and advocacy. Not only will our students learn the facts surrounding the issue, they will also learn how to express themselves creatively through art and prose, and how to become advocates for their own future. All of our students will be working in Hope Hill Elementary School, Toomer Elementary School, the East Atlanta Kids Club, and the Salvation Army. We will be working with the Fulton County Youth Commission to host a rally that will engage the entire community and make sure everyone becomes advocates in this fight. While we are in Atlanta, we will make sure that no more of our students become victims to bullying. Once again, my name is Jasmine Gordon, and I'm the site coordinator for Alternative Spring Break Atlanta.